kid. Now!
They call him the Winter Soldier.
Explain how this country is expected to maintain its national security now that he has laid waste to our intelligence agency.
The price of freedom is high, and it's a price I'm willing to pay.
All right, Cap, I'm in.
The world is a vulnerable place. But we're the best qualified to defend it.
Damn right.
Only in theaters April 4th.